Romans 15, 5 through 7.
May God, who gives this patience,
who gives this patience,
who gives this patience and encouragement, help you live,
and encouragement, help you live in complete harmony.
Live in complete harmony with each other.
In complete harmony with each other, as is fitting.
With each other, as is fitting for followers of Christ Jesus.
As is fitting for followers of Christ Jesus, then all of you
can join together.
Can join together with one voice.
Join together with one voice.
With one voice, giving praise and glory to God.
Giving praise and glory to God the Father.
Glory to God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ.
The Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore,
accept each other just as Christ.
Accept each other as Christ has accepted you.
Just as Christ has accepted you, so that God
has accepted you, so that God will be given
glory.